You've seen close renovation, and the underground moves right in. Finn's gotta be inside.
Hope I can be there to see the explosion. It'll change everything. Finn's ran the city for years. After the plot...
Yeah!
See what kind of security they've got. Same kind of barrier they had at Gym Theater. I need to drain the generators. Those shacks, which are locked and powered down. Need a new power source. Yeah, this'll work. Webs won't reach. One, feeling good. Well, this is gonna work. Working. A couple more. Yes. I saw one more. Can't believe how well this is working. I need to finish draining the generators. Oh, sweet. Time to break the underground's toys. Winning the science fair, getting to show off our converter here. We were so proud. Exhibit was down that hall. Underground cache. Up there. Finn! Come on! We need to finish this! You and me! She's gotta be with our project. Down that hall. Thank you.
on, molasses. I want to see our project. While we're still young.
Where tomorrow's innovation is today's reality.
I'm coming, I'm coming. Hey, where'd they put us?
I got the museum map on my phone. Our project's in a special exhibit on the top floor. Can't wait to see our names on the little sign, like real scientists.
Today, the Oscorp Science Center. Tomorrow, every major museum in the world.
Since the mid-20th century, scientists have envisioned human habitation beneath the sea.
I'm naming that one Howard. You name one.
Leviathan.
Love it!
She's an astronaut now. Whoa, really? How'd she make that jump? That's pretty common, I guess. She was studying for
algae farms are the key to sustainable, healthy living beneath the sea. Commercial and
I wonder what algae tastes like.
Probably kale.
Ugh, I hate kale.
Think underwater living sounds like science fiction? Think again. Underwater habitats have been used around the world since the 1960s. This model proposes a permanent residence
pass.
Beneath the waves.
What? You scared?
Of sharks? The dark? Tiny enclosed spaces?
Tomorrow,
it's a no for me.
We could be building beneath the sea. The Earth is bigger than you think. 95% of the Earth's oceans remain unexplored and could be the next frontier in human habitation.
It's weird to think how little we know about our own planet.
This dive suit is one of the first developed in the early 18th century. The first pressure-proof diving suit was developed with salvage work in mind. Today's suits such as these are used by salvage workers, scientists, and explorers.
Think they'll let me try it on?
Would love to see you try to walk around in that thing.
Can't be worse than those shoes you wore to the spring dance.
Oh, come on. Yours were at least an inch higher than mine.
This model combines the design of a submarine with the deep-sea integrity of an unmanned underwater vehicle. Oscorp's prototype would unlock new possibilities in humanity's ability to explore.
You and I gotta get one of these.
Bet we could build one out of a vacuum cleaner and some old tires if we put our minds to it. Let's go to the main hall.
Special exhibits upstairs. There's the elevator.
We've got time to look around first.
This model proposes a terraforming and housing initiative on Mars, our closest neighbor in the solar system. This community is designed to draw on abundant water and counteract low temperatures, making human life possible on the red planet.
It's like a whole little community on Mars.
Needs coffee shops and street art. Do you have tickets for the special exhibit?
Our project is on display. Didn't think we needed tickets.
You do, and we're sold out. Can't let you go upstairs.
Thanks anyway. So we need another way in.
She said there's no more tickets.
You ever move to space?
Right, but see that door? The hallway behind it?
Locked.
I recognize that kind of lock. If you shine a light at it, it'll open.
The flashlights on our phones would work, but they won't reach.
They will if we find a way to slide something reflective under the door.
Something reflective. It'd be nice to find something mutable.
Mutable? You mean changes shape? Look at you breaking out the fancy vocab.
Shut up.
Yeah? Dude, we gotta pay the bills, right?
That's right.
We gotta play.
Oh, come on. It's just button mashing.
So you admit defeat?
Never.
faster!
Come on, Rocket Buddy!
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on!
Go, 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 go!
Gotcha!
Found something I'm better at than you.
Not for long. Two wins does not a master make.
We need something reflective.
And something we can slide under the door, but still move around.
Shape memory alloy. I could change the shape on the museum map. This stuff is crazy. Think it's a metamaterial?
Must be. Wonder if it's using a phononic band cap.
That's it. Take it. Don't let anyone see.
Got it. Let's go.
Whoa, man. Oh. Sorry.
All good.
I still need something reflective.
Look how the external tools interface directly with the command module's computer. We could recreate the idea, but the neural interface.
Government and privately owned spacecraft explore our planets, solar system, and galaxy.
Oh,
to communicate
with I bet the sound quality on these are dope.
Not from space. Not gonna help us get past that door.
We should look around for an energy display.
Look! Solar mirrors. And sticky on the back.
Perfect for tricking a light-sensitive lock. Take one. I'll put the sticker on the metal. Let's go. I've got the light. Tell me when the sticker is pointed at the sensor, and I'll turn it on.
No one's looking at us yet. Gotta hurry.
No, not quite. Need something else.
Thank you.
worked!
We did it!
Come on, our project awaits.
That was awesome. I'm gonna miss doing stuff like this with you.
What are you talking about?
Hello? You'll be at Brooklyn Visions next week. I won't.
I'm not gonna vanish off the planet. We'll still hang out.
You'll be busy.
Not that busy. I'm gonna make time for us. Seriously.
Okay. Ugh, this is getting mushy. Come on, let's head upstairs.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, Miles.
Hi, Mr. Davis.
Finn says hi.
You kids having fun? Make sure you get a picture of your project.
Dad, it's not a big deal.
It's totally a big deal.
Okay, okay. We'll get a picture. Love you, Dad. Bye.
This is it. Our project's in the back.
Think they got a converter all hooked up?
Otherwise, what's the point? They'll need to feed biomass in, though. Maybe hook it up to a trash can. Our project.
One of humanity's greatest accomplishments came from the Apollo space program. We reached the moon. Since then, scientists have dreamed of traveling beyond and someday settling our solar system.
Lunar module from the Apollo program.
Hey!
Oh-ho-ho-wee! Would you look at that? Genuine award-winning scientists.
No one told us we were in the special exhibit. Ticket only.
How'd you get in?
I bought a ticket. How'd you get in?
Not important.
Hey, huddle up. We need a picture.
You gotta be in it, too. You helped us get it working.
Okay, okay, fine, fine, fine. Scoot over. All right.
Say alleles!
I am not saying that.
Finn, you need to know.
I'm done listening to you.
I had to tell her what happened to the reactor.
Yeah. come from? Combat sequence complete. Successful.
Don't just hide! Fight me! Why can't you just mind your own damn business? You'll regret that!
The underground just showed up, and I saw a Roxxon tank. All the roads out of Harlem are blocked. Where are you? Near your apartment, trying to find shelter.
Get to Dale's bodega. I'll be there soon.
We'll keep everyone safe as long as we can.
Gotta take care of them before I head back to Harlem.
You are Spider-Man! Spider-Man's carrying
the puppet! We can beat him!
I'll take you down!
Damn it!
I need to get to Harlem. Now, before Finn destroys the reactor. Yankee, talk to me! How's the evacuation going?
Bad. Roxxon and Underground are all over. It's like a war zone.